I sometimes catch myself asking the question, what if I died right now? And this is not because I have an irrational fear of dying. Rather, I have an irrational fear of being found in compromising situations. Because there are certain scenarios in which you could die and it would be awkward. For example, any situation in which you die naked. And I mean that in the most innocent way possible. Like you could drop dead from an undetected medical condition at any moment, including times in which you happen to be without clothing. It's unlikely, but it's possible. Another example more specific to my life occurred to me a few weeks ago. I was filming a video, which you will never see because I decided that it was stupid. All you really need to know is that I was filming myself spinning in an office chair. Also, I was wearing this sequined headband. While I was filming, I heard a ruckus downstairs, followed by my dogs barking louder than usual. It turned out to be, like, the mailman or something. But in that moment I thought, what if someone was actually trying to break into my house? And what if they came upstairs and found me filming myself? Spinning in an office chair, wearing a sparkly headband. Well, they'd probably shoot me, because I would be a witness. And that's how the police would find my body, with absolutely no explanation as to what I was doing. I mean, evidence-wise, this is a good scenario, because I'd have the whole thing on video, and they could avenge my untimely death. But that also means that my unfinished video, featuring me, spinning in an office chair, wearing a stupid headband, would be shown to a jury as Exhibit A. And I think that would be embarrassing. You're probably thinking, but you can't feel embarrassed when you're dead. This girl really needs to sort out her priorities. To which I would say, uh-huh. You are correct.